What's up, YouTube? This is DS433, and we are back with another series. So this series is the next game in the series, and what do you get when you combine a old-fashioned game that works good, and you get pretty much get money and lots of fans that enjoy the game? What you get is a sequel that really is not really needed. I'm gonna do it from that one. Recard one. But this sequel is not really needed. And slightly better because now I use two mirror cards and I don't have to switch out between the two. So we get pretty much Thrillville Off the Rails, which is an unneeded sequel to the game, really. But a sequel that I think they should really think about, maybe remaking, maybe make it Off Rails 2, improvements. So yeah, this game is pretty much almost 10 years old, maybe over 10 years old. It's ancient. Pretty much it was made in 2008, so it's pretty old. So it's quite the age. Yeah. Yeah guys, that was the intro to the game pretty much. It's his theme song pretty much. And it's a pretty fun game. So let's get started. So this audio may sound slightly different. I mean, it's a different setup than I'm used to, so different room. Though I still have to do a little adjustments to the music though. Not too bad of adjustments, but just a little bit. The music is enjoyable, really, so. And this thing again. Brown, aesthetically, the color that starts with automatically, but I like the regular old classic blue better. And I didn't save that setting. Oops. Like that. That works. So pretty much you can move the camera around in this small area here. This in the way is your office. So Your HQ, pretty much. I did not even build that coaster, but I'm assuming that's just an anime screen. But, okay, so, might as well start with the menu screen. Now, this game got a pretty good coaster thing with the, building coasters, so they got a lot of new coasters in here. I really didn't max it out like in the other game. I really just did a slight fill up of coasters because I wanted to experiment with coasters though. But I did not build really as many in this game nor max out. Though I know if I press create new, I'll it loads up pretty fast too, so compared to the other coaster creator, which I didn't show y'all. But yeah, you got the advanced I don't really need tutorials in the game. Pretty much they got a lot more coasters in this game that you can create off of. All types. But I'm not gonna spoil any of the coasters to you guys, so y'all just gonna have to see doing the let's play what coasters I built. Okay. There's also Party Play, which I did unlock all 50 games, so yeah. Pretty much you unlock them during the Let's Play series. Sparkle Island 2, which they created a sequel to the first one. This is Sparkle Island Classic, which is the original, I believe. And this is pretty much their first game, pretty much, before the whole Sparkle Island series. But anyways, yeah. As you can see, there's a lot of things. It looked like they took out the no, they didn't take out all the Turbo games, but they got Pool, they got Speed, stuff like that. They didn't take out all the Turbo games. I know they added a few new things to it, like the mini golf got a little bit of a timer thing, so you got to beat the timer. They kept the Turbo of that game and added a new version of this game too, so yeah. Drover Hunting is still there, Groundskeeper still there, Carts, all the regulars. Even Horizon got a second trailer. Yeah. Entertainment got the Turbo version, which I don't like. There's a lot of new things in here, whatever or not. And some old things too, but yeah. Now you find out what that wall over there is for and what that stand is for later. So let's get started with creating a character. So we got the same lineup of characters from the other game, pretty much, you can pick from. You can also customize characters now in this game, so anytime you want, you can customize. We're gonna actually go with the same one we picked last time. No, not him. So we're gonna go with this one. Yep. So we're gonna, friendly hats, blue. Also, yeah, you get used to this game not being pretty much the same as the last one. Keep changes. Let's see. They got different clothing styles you can change to in this game. I can't rotate my person, which is messed up for me. Oh well. make our character look the same like in the last Let's Play series almost. It's just some slight differences. Yep, that'll work. Same name as before. This new setup I got really is gonna be a pain because I can't look exactly at my computer if it was to record fail on me, which sometimes happens when I don't have a lot of space on here. Let's see, the mic's still working. Yep, my mic is still working strong. That's okay. Could test it on here. Yeah, your audio don't sound too good with my sound. You're probably just hearing my voice, so. We're gonna go with that. Finish. And we're gonna start game.
This year, we'll be unveiling our all-new Whoa Coasters! These outrageous new coasters can only be found at Thrillville! Using my patented mortifier technology, they'll push the limits of fun and excitement. Oh, hey, kid, I'm glad you're here. Thrillville is getting bigger than ever, and you're just the person to run the show. As park manager, you'll have to build lots of coasters and attractions and ride rides and talk to people and play games and have an absolutely incalculable amount of fun. We made a great team foiling the evil corporation Globojoy last year. I know we can outsmart them again. Just keep your eyes open for anything suspicious. Excuse me. Well, I've got more war coasters to perfect. You get started at Thrillville Stunts, and we'll talk when you get there. I promise to not use so much rocket fuel next time.
Welcome to Thrillville Stunts, your new home for thrills, chills, and also spills. This place already has a lot of rides, games, and coasters built in. So go have fun and make it your own. But watch out for those nasty critics. For some reason, they've been giving this park bad reviews. While you're getting to know your way around, try to find out what they're up to.
Also a small thing with this remote too. I'm actually gonna turn on speech.
Designed a safe park, but then I saw
yeah. Changes subtitles on. Yep, that's good enough. So this is the first park in Alter Rails, pretty much. So we are here in, I believe it's called Thrillville Stunts. Yeah, I think this is called Thrillville Stunts anyway, but, yeah. Thrillville Stunts, that's the name of this park. So you got Thrillville in this. And the map is a little bit smaller than it was in the last game. So, yeah. This game and different versions of the game, pretty much. if you count on the Xbox and all the other systems, it's likely superior in character models, but they sort of creep me out in the way on the character models where on the other games, compared to the original character models, which I prefer these character models over any of the other ones, so yeah. That's why I sort of think the PS2 version is the best one. It don't have many bugs or anything like that. Guys, remember, we are going to do some probably cheat codes in this Let's Play series too. The money cheat mainly. Just to unlock certain things. So we're using the good old, I believe that's closer. I think I pulled this off without looking. Square, circle, triangle, X. Yep. Square, circle, triangle, X. Yep, so well, that should be enough money. So we got a lot of missions to start with. Place a Tank Frenzy on arcade game. That's gonna be placed not here, but in the next field. I'm gonna place it here actually. Along with the stalls as well. Which, lucky us, we don't really have to worry about research, I'm thinking this perk. Oh, I was misled. Okay, I forgot about that. Because I usually use the cheat codes to get the coasters on. But, it shows you your coaster records, longest coasters, popular coasters, which I'm going to be dominating that board at the end of this game. Management, tracks, and stuff like that. Top earnings. Yeah, that's gonna change soon. But and you got a new thing called park manager levels, which it's gonna change eventually what level you're. This is the game she plays. 5-star rewards, 4-star rewards, all gonna be counted. Yeah, management finances. You also got park upgrades, which you got your loans. Marketing and everything like that. I'm not gonna start marketing until I get all the park filled up with rides, but I am gonna research to the max. Yep, that's the top thing to get done. Save before I continue on because I know I need to before I do this cheat because I think I might mess up on it because I'm not looking at the guide here for cheat codes. I should look at the guide that I got here, but I'm not going to. Circle, triangle, square, circle, triangle. Which one is it? It could be circle or triangle. I think it's circle. I guess wrong. So I'm guessing. What did I do? Let me guess. Oh, that was the mission she go. Never mind. Oops. I did not build a Tank Frenzy, but just for that, I am going to build a Tank Frenzy here now. Just to even up square there, since I screwed up on that. mistakes was made. Delete this drink stall actually. I like to keep that there. I'm gonna put that there. Okay, let me try this again. Square, circle, triangle. That should got that right. It should be right. Yep, that was all drags. Okay, awesome. I got the right one. Alright. So what I am gonna do first is her staff. Now since I got the right, so I'll lock. We start off with three staff members. You know, we build our way up. So, mechanic, grounds cleaner, cheerleader, mechanic, grounds cleaner, cheerleader. Pretty much same pattern. It's easier on the first game because you just push in a circle and X. Yep, there we go. Now, I might put a wrong amount of people, but who cares? It's pretty good. Now, the rank system, I can say in this game, is a little bit iffy. They put Dune's Buggy Track in this area, actually. Oh, by the way, I forgot to point that out, but in this game, the newest feature is crash coasters. Yeah. Alright, let's, I don't think that's a good enough Dune Buggy Track. We need, 55 skill. We're gonna, just create a small one, actually. We don't want to use too much power here. And also, you pick the direction you want it in. Yeah, I think that direction would do. We're just gonna... Can we cut down these trees? Yeah, we can. No one take that down or anything. Straight to the point, pretty much. And that's the 55 skill. They actually made it a little bit harder in this game, also, to perfect the skill, but that should be the max. Yeah, 55 skill is all I needed. Still got that monster truck, right? That truck still there? I like that truck being there. Yep, it's still there. Awesome. Alright. So the racetrack designed to end, yeah. You get a lot of points for that. Let's ride this coaster because why not? Yeah, sure. I will. Yep. It's just gonna crash coaster. Might as well watch the camera while it's falling. Yeah, that was a gentle fall. So yeah, that's the trophy system is pretty much every time you get a park rank up, there's so many rank ups, always the credits pretty much. So that's just the first one. The next one is whenever. Yeah, you haven't heard any prizes yet. If you just glitch the game right, you can see the back of the room too as well. But that's sort of hard to do. Park selector. Yeah, that's all the perks though. But let's return to our perks and drop a bag. So let's see, trial creep. So we unlock more achievements. Trial pleasure. Sweet. Interest rates. That's nice to see. So trial pleasure at the event. Drova anti-ads will give you a VIP pass. Now VIP pass can be used for a good thing. Collect some anti-thrillville ads. Yep, anti-thrillville ads. Just like in the last game, Global Joy again. This is also a way to train your staff too, which I forgot about. And there we go. And now we got another staff member that is highly trained. This one's at the bar at the bottom of the square since it's in that field or whatever. And I'm gonna build my own whatever I want. Coaster to go. Build a whole new wall coaster. Games. Stunt Rider. Propaganda. Upkeeping is almost done, so. Random marketing campaign. That I will do soon. But first, let's do the mission. Actually, no, let's not do a mission yet. Let's actually wrap up this episode. So, guys, this has been another episode of Let's Play Thrillville Off the Rails, or the first episode of it. Hope y'all enjoyed. I'm hoping that I get the audio and all that sorted out before next time with the cutscenes or whatever not. I'm probably gonna edit the cutscenes and just make sure it's high quality cutscenes, so which y'all probably not gonna see is the messed up part that I'm talking about. But guys, I hope you enjoy it. Like, subscribe, catch you guys later.